Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.
Elmo's friend Brandon went with his daddy to look at fishies at the aquarium. And he told Elmo all about it.
The aquarium is a zoo of animals that live in the water, especially fishes. The biggest fish I saw was a shark. Wow, there were lots of sharks. And another big fish called a grouper. Next, we saw seahorses. Seahorses look like little horses' heads. And they're fish, too. I saw fishes of every color, from Africa and South America. Clownfish, lionfish, piranhas, all kinds of fish. Some fishes look alike and always swim together. That's called a school of fish. And then we saw some rays. We got to touch them. They felt soft. And I got to feed them. I wasn't scared. A sea lion isn't a fish, but it lives in the sea. Boy, can they swim. An octopus isn't a fish either, but it lives in the sea too. We saw fishes from all over the world, and they were awesome.